This Japanese eel is so expensive that it can cost you around $35,000 for a kilogram. So, what makes this eel so expensive? Actually, in 2014, these eels were classified as endangered due to overfishing and changes in habitat, which caused a huge decline in their population. Therefore, they are raised on farms like this, which is also a costly process. By doing all this, the most expensive eel is ready to be served.